This is the galvanic current machine.
And they have breakfast too, so I don't have to worry about
it. We went to the first front end.
Yeah, this is not the one we went to. This is a different location.
Yeah, that one might be updated.
That sent you the picture.
We're worth it.
My little makeup case is so full now, y'all. I can't even close it. Like, thanks to Miss Sonia.
But you know what? I can really respect when someone realizes that they did something wrong and they apologize. I can respect that. I really can. No, when people just don't remember how people treated you when you was right here. And when you get right here, keep that same energy with them. Because
okay. Finished with my clients. I've been working.
Tripping. I said it's cool.
Why does it have tape on it? Every time I have something arrive from Amazon with tape on it, it's a problem. It is a problem. Maybe it
okay. Y'all, I told Zoe she could have a couple friends over. This didn't turn to a whole sleepover. Okay, I'm at the girls' school. It is 3:14 p.m. Let me tell y'all something about life. You better solve the problems you have right away, because there's always going to be another problem coming behind it.
Come on, the working class, not everything.
What's up, y'all? I got the hat on today. It's a rainy day, okay? I got the wand, you know, curler to do my hair in the front, but I just didn't have time, y'all. I have to get to work. It's 10:06. I have a client coming at 11. It's March the 23rd, y'all, Wednesday. It was a cool morning, kind of relaxed, because I didn't have to get up and rush today. Zoe didn't have band because, y'all know, the break is next week that they have. So, yes, it is the cheer day, so... If y'all haven't noticed, that's why my uploads come a little bit later on Wednesdays, because we have to finish cheer first. So I'm about to get to work. Just looking at my eyebrows, y'all. I never waxed them and they won't get right. But yeah, y'all, it's just a rainy, dreary day. I'm about to get to work. I have a couple clients today. Y'all, I told Zoe she could have a couple friends over. This didn't turn to a whole sleepover. I had parents texting me RSVPing and stuff. So now I told Dre, we just go ahead and get them a little hotel so they can go swimming. So I have to look that up today, because she planned this thing for Saturday. But I'm not really tripping, only because Zoe didn't really have a real, like, official birthday party, and Journey did. And like I told y'all, I wanted to get them to Great Wolf Lodge over the winter break, and we didn't get a chance to do that because I was too busy. So I'm not tripping. I said it's cool. I'm gonna go ahead and get the hotel. But I told her, Zoe has a lot of friends, and it's kind of an issue because I don't want other people to feel left out. Y'all know how it is when you're a mom and your child get left out. But I told her I can't do more than six, because I gotta watch them in the water, supervise them, you know. Oh, Dre called him. Let me see what he want. He in the house. Hello.
I say something like that.
They ate it all.
Yeah,
it was a whole bowl. I cooked the whole big bowl. Well, you just take what's left. I figure something else out for dinner. Just eat the rest of it. Cause this day cheer day anyway. I might get them a burger.
All right,
love you. Bye. So I told them. I told her no more than six, cause I have to make sure, you know, they safe in the water. Cause they're older girls, so it won't be too much. And then you know, I don't know how many people. I'm gonna get a double room. I'm gonna try to find it today, y'all. If it works out, it works out. If it doesn't, then I don't know. But it should work out. I should be able to find somewhere. But yeah, because I don't know how many. I told her no more than six, because even if you have like a, you know, a room that conjoins, and then it's just six girls plus Zoe, plus me and Journey, that's 9 people. And I know they have limits for how many people can go to the pool in a room. So I hope she only invited 5. So, yeah. So, y'all, this didn't got turned into a whole. Okay, let me get to work so I can. Yeah, it's 10:09. I need to get there. It always be when I'm like, feel like I need to get there. Feel like it's taking a long time. It's 10:22, but I'm doing eyelash extensions first, so I don't have to turn the wax on. So that's cool. But I want to tell y'all, if you are someone like me who's going to strive for more, continue to, you know, try to level up in life or whatever, remember how people treated you when you was right here. And when you get right here, keep that same energy with them, because the way people treat you when you're right here, they show that's what they about. Because like I said, you treat people with respect regardless. You know what I'm saying? That just shows you the character. That's how I am. I don't care if you got $2 or $2 million. Always treat people with the same respect. I don't care if my clients are coming to me to spend the $15 or to spend $200. I treat all my clients the same way. You don't do that to people. No, because life changes so quickly. So you don't do that. You don't do that. Just, you treat people with respect always. That's what you do. That's what you do. People treat you a certain way when you right here. Keep that same energy when you get right here. All right. We're here. I'm surprised I was able to get my good parking space. Let me make sure I have my glasses. Zoe was playing with my. I said, child, you are too clumsy to be playing with my glasses, okay? I told y'all they were free with the insurance, so I can't get them more for like 2 years probably. Put these in my purse, and I'm about to grab my stuff. Where are my keys? My sweet keys at? How are y'all doing today? Are y'all feeling blessed and well? I hope so. I always hope that you guys are feeling blessed and well and staying optimistic. I have to wake up and see each day as a new opportunity to accomplish some things and move forward in the right direction. That's what you do. That's what you do. All right, y'all. Okay, I didn't find my keys. I found my keys. Put this key in this pocket. Put this phone in here. Brought my backpack because I have to do, if I have a chance, I'm gonna try to look up a hotel for this girl, for her and her friend. This pack is fire. Show me all this stuff. Let me set up and take care of my client, then I'm gonna come back and show y'all the Amazon package. Whew, okay. Finished with my clients. I've been working. I gotta get to BJ's. I don't have a protein shake, y'all. You don't feel right. I need some protein shakes. I'm just, that'd be my little energy boost. But anyway, I'm gonna show y'all this stuff I ordered from Amazon, and then, I need to get this trash out and straighten up in here for a minute. Okay, let me see. Do I have what I have on my schedule tomorrow? Do I have a long work? Do I have a lot of clients tomorrow? Let me see. Y'all. It's tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow's not that bad. So tomorrow's going to be a little bit more of a relaxed day, I guess.
Let me finish checking her out. I forgot to check my client out and send her her receipt. Okay, she got her receipt. These packages. I'm guessing they put plastic over it too, because that little device is, you know, can't, it shouldn't get wet, because it's something that, electricity. I got glue today, lash glue all on my ring. I was peeling it off. When I have a band, I might leave this at home, because I had glue, y'all. I had to take some tweezers and peel the lash glue off, because it was all stuck in there. This is the wand. Let me try to get some type of thumbnail, y'all. So this is the wand I ordered for my hair. I'm gonna put this in my backpack so I can use this tomorrow. I just picked one. My purpose is just try to get the top of my hair to blend. That's it, y'all. I wasn't thinking about what's the best one or anything. So yeah. And then this is the galvanic current machine. This is good for before you do extractions to help like soften the oil and stuff and open the pores more. I'll give you guys more, you know, info about it when I actually open it up. But why does it have tape on it? Every time I have something arrive from Amazon with tape on it, it's a problem. It is a problem. Okay. Every time something, I hope it's not a problem. So, this ain't looking right. What kind of packaging is this? This looks like a first aid kit, y'all. I don't know if this is gonna be worth Dre's money. All of this is courtesy of Dre. Special thanks, Dre. Special thanks. Okay, well, these have instructions. That was better than my last one. So, yeah, that's how it looks, you guys. I don't have time to, but we'll play with this tomorrow. We'll play with this tomorrow, and I'll be able to read the instructions and all this stuff, and we'll play with it. Hopefully, maybe tomorrow I'll have a chance to do my face and do some extractions, because I have a mostly short, I think I only have one long appointment tomorrow. So, yeah. Hopefully, so that's how it looks. A new little skin gadget, yay! Skin gadget. Put it back up and sit it over here on the shelf. My little makeup case is so full now, y'all. I can't even close it, like, thanks to Miss Sonia. Child. Only thing I need now is go get all my foundations in the right shade, because I told y'all I have a lot of good quality ones. I have a bunch of Fenty, some MACs, but I need all shades of them, you know, of the higher quality foundation. All right, I'm about to run this trash out. Let me grab my keys. Let me lock myself in. Run this trash out, because I do not want to come in the morning and the first thing I have to do is take the trash out. I don't like that. One of my clients that just left told me that somebody got shot like down the street last night. So I told y'all I'm from Detroit. Okay. I'm like, ooh, because I haven't even watched the news today. Because when I wake up, you know what I'm saying? I just have to get up and get started.
I haven't even had a chance to look at the news or anything. Sometimes I don't watch the news a lot, y'all, because it can be depressing. The news is depressing sometimes. Is this the right key? Is this the right key? Are you the right key? I think this is the right key. I have those, some of those Rihanna Fenty facial products in here. I'm gonna, I won't say review, but we're gonna test them, but I don't wanna do it yet because I wanna look up the ingredients and see, you know, what they really about, y'all. I'm about to put this wand in here. I hope I have room for it. I gotta grab my computer and grab this laundry and head over to the girls. I'm hungry now and I wanna eat, but I know I'm gonna have to get them something. So I might just drink some water until I get them so their food doesn't get cold. Cause this is a little, you know, the cheer day. So I'm gonna let them have some fast food. Just checking my email. My clients email me sometimes because when my website is set up for prepayment, if they purchase a Groupon, they can't book their own appointment. So I need to respond to this person really quick before we get out of here. I told you we can't be looking stupid. Good afternoon. I have the time date available. Okay. Alright, I think I'm good. Let me see if I have any voicemails I need to respond to. Accidentally calling somebody. Yeah, let me just drink some water. When I go home, before we go to cheer, I'm gonna try to find this hotel for this child. So what did you get? Oh, as a matter of fact, I need to email one of my clients because I have one appointment on that Sunday morning. And I'm going to see if I can change it for her. I don't mind coming on Sunday, but I forgot I told Zoe about this. She could do this little sleepover. Well, it just kind of happened. I didn't really tell her. It just kind of happened, but it's okay. It's okay. So, I need to see if she can reschedule. I don't like to do that. I don't like to reschedule my clients. This will be only the second time I had to do that, but I'm going to just ask her. I'll give her another free eyebrow wax for free maybe and see if that's okay. Because I don't like to do that to people. Alright, I'm about to turn everything off and get out of here. Oh, child. I put that stuff in the sterilizer, but I'm gonna Swiffer and sweep this stuff in the morning. I'm hungry now. Alright, let me get my backpack and my laundry and let's get over to get the girlies. Only $2.50, so I don't know where my sunglasses are, y'all. I have no idea. Can't keep up with them.
Did I put them up here?
Oh, they up here, y'all. It's only $2.50, so I'm gonna go down to Starbucks, even though it's overrated. We'll have Starbucks today, because I'm in a mood for a caramel macchiato with almond milk and. You know, I need some caffeine because this is the day I kind of stay up late. I told y'all I like to edit my videos at night, so So when I get up, I just know I'm starting on a new day. So I'm gonna be up late editing this video. So yes, let's go to Starbucks and get some caffeine. $6 coffee today. We're worth it. We're worth it. I was ready for Starbucks and they closed. How? Just how? This Starbucks on John R. can never get it together. They can just never get it together. How are you closed? Just how? Now what am I supposed to do for my coffee? Oh my gosh. The one time I wanted it. Okay, well, I guess I might get my Starbucks, you guys, because the only other one that's kind of close is in the mall, and I don't feel like going in the mall, so that's it. Oh, there's a Tim Hortons across the street, so I'll just, you know, go with my regular Tim Hortons. We'll go over there just so I can get some caffeine for the rest of this day. What is going on, child? They just said their machine is down. They can't make cappuccinos or lattes. Like, what is going on? So I had to settle for a regular coffee. Okay. It's not meant for me today, I guess. Okay, I'm at the girls' school. It is 3:14 p.m. Let me tell y'all something about life. You better solve the problems you have right away, because there's always going to be another problem coming behind it. All right, guys, the rain drop. We're off to cheer. Did I tell y'all we stopped at Wendy's? We stopped at Wendy's and got food. Now we're off to cheer.
I'm bringing Krispy Kreme to my class tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. I got to get up early because
I
she wants. Did I bring my phone? We have to get up early in the morning because Zoe signed up to bring donuts for school.
I'm taking two.
Y'all share those.
Zoe told us I was growing a handful of them. Yeah.
Did I leave my phone in the car?
Two.
Did I leave my phone?
I'm holding
this. Okay, I got it. Glad we left out early. For some reason, traffic is crazy. Okay, so it's only 6:29. Traffic is crazy. It was raining really hard. Maybe it was an accident up here. Oh yeah, I hear sirens. It must have been an accident up here somewhere. Yeah. Okay, so we need to try to get off. All right, y'all, we're here, 6:38. She still has plenty of time. I don't know why I put my coat on. It felt cold, but now it was like, well, it's 42 degrees, so, you know. So, yes, we are pulling up. The sun is coming down. That's why I have my glasses on, y'all. It's right. You know. She's upset. She forgot her favorite water bottle at school. She had me order her some little stickers off of Amazon. That's the thing now. The kids put stickers on their water bottles, y'all. All right, y'all, I was in here making Zoe's reservation for her friends for their hotel room, y'all. So I got that taken care of. So it's cool. I just got them a conjoining room and they have an indoor pool. And they said the pool is open until 10 and they have, you know, continental breakfast. So I don't have to worry about buying breakfast. I can just get them some pizzas and some snacks and, you know, that'll be that. So I got that taken care of. I'm about to text all the parents and let them know the location of this big event. Oh gosh. Y'all, life is full of ups and downs, highs and lows. People fall out, have disagreements, but I don't know why I got this bump here. I need to go put a patch on that. But you know what? I can really respect when someone realizes that they did something wrong and they apologize. I can respect that. I really can. Now, when people just don't care and they just, you know, think it's funny or cute to be disrespectful, then at that point, I think you're immature and stupid. Y'all, I put too much lip liner on. It look a little weird, don't it? Look weird on y'all. Just a little bit. I'm waiting for this girl. I'm ready to get home now, y'all. I look a little weird, don't it? Just a little bit. Just a smidget. A little bit. Hello?
Yeah, they got the double room.
Yeah, it's a conjoining room, and they have an indoor pool and hot tub. It wasn't that bad. I got both rooms for, I think it was like, and they have breakfast too, so I don't have to worry about.
We went to the first friend in.
Yeah, this is not the one we went to. This is a different location.
Yeah, that one might be updated.
I sent you the picture.
Yeah.
So that wasn't bad. The price wasn't bad at all.
Right, like you said, they eat breakfast.
Yeah.
You wake up early, eat breakfast. Take
them up
that checkout.
Yeah, just tell their parents to be there. Yep.
Maybe y'all can go swimming if y'all want to. You know what I'm saying?
No, we ain't doing that early morning. The pool probably, you know, it might not even open until like 10 or something. The pool, who knows? You know.
That'd be cool. Like you said, y'all get up, eat breakfast. You know what I'm saying? Get ready for the checkout.
Yep. Yeah, so that wasn't bad for two rooms, and they are double queen beds. So
yeah, all right, that's cool. Yeah, I go to like Dollar Tree or something. Yeah, come up with some little activities, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they're gonna go to the pool, and I'll get them some little like face masks, or you know, some little stuff like that. I'll find something, you know. And we have stuff at home, Uno, Jenga, all of that little stuff like that.
Like, you might have to go get some pop or some chips or shit, like, you know, with kids. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Candy shit. Yeah.
My client, I was talking about, I had to show me some wiper blades, y'all. These not even old, but I don't know why they, I don't know. Yeah, my client I was talking about from earlier, she texts me, so she's cool with coming on Saturday, so that's cool. I'm happy that she was cool with that, so that's cool. I'm about to set her up. Yeah, so I got the Sunday free to hang out with the girlies, but that's early, because they can't check into the hotel until, like, shoot, I forgot. I'm supposed to not even tell y'all when I'm going to work, because y'all know people on there, they be crazy. Just disregard that. All right, y'all. Waiting for Zoe. She on the way out. Hotel, so when we get home, you can tell me your list. Yes, when we get home, you can tell me who all is on your list, and then
how many people are left?
You had six. That's it. All right, y'all, we're home. It's 8:39. I'm about to get in here, edit this video, and I have to text her. You know, all the girls, parents, and yeah, I want to get me something. I think I need like a little protein shake or something. Y'all go ahead on and be blessed and be productive. Thanks for watching, y'all.